Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Mountain East Conference Tournament Championship tonight, featuring the third-seeded Fairmont State Fighting Falcons and the top-seed Willing Jesuit Cardinals. And now let's meet both teams. First, for the Fairmont State Falcons, who come into today's match with a record of 21 wins and 12 losses. At right side, number one, Mackenzie Harrison. At libero, number two, Megan Clerico. Setter, number four, Jessica Furda. Setter, number six, Alexa Gore. Defensive specialist, number seven, Sierra Green. Middle hitter, number eight, Kayla Smith. Outside hitter, number 11, Morgan Poling. Libero, number 12, Sydney McCoy. Middle hitter, number 13, Rachel Burgai. Right side, number 14, Alyssa Kelly. Right side, number 15, Emily Supple. Middle hitter, number 16, Brianna Blott. Defensive specialist, number 17, Brittany Paget. Outside hitter, number 18, Eva Mobley. Libero, number 19, Julia Samitis. Middle hitter, number 20, Rebecca Feeney. And defensive specialist number 21, Sasha Sampson. The Falcons are directed by head coach Courtney Maserati and assist by Jacqueline Buchanan. And now let's meet the Willing Jesuit Cardinals, who come into tonight's match with an overall record of 37 wins and 2 losses. At setter number 1, Stephanie Sylvester. At setter number 2, Andrea Toby. Defensive specialist number 3, Abby Moffitt. Outside hitter number 4, Brianna Kramer. At libero number 5, Casey Kruke. Middle blocker number 6, Haley Kindle. Outside hitter number 8, Sydney Obringer. Outside hitter number 9, Maddie Smith. Middle blocker number 10, Haley Kramer. Middle blocker number 11, Allegra Shippey. Defensive specialist number 13, Emily Reedy. Defensive specialist number 13, Sam Obringer. Outside hitter number 15, Nalia Stauffer. Middle blocker number 23, Katie Campbell. Right side number 24, Emma Schleicher. And at middle blocker number 25, Lauren Graves. The Cardinals are directed by head coach Christy Benner and assist by Matt Benner, Mackenzie Ripley, and Jess Toby. At this time, we would ask you to please rise and pay tribute to our freedom for those who protect it with the playing of the national anthem. Check that singing of the national anthem will be Josh Romaniak.
NCAA promotes good sportsmanship, any racist, sexist, or any other
other derogatory comments directed at players, officials, and fans are drawn to removal from the arena. All yours.
Just so you know, this is your volume.
Okay. Yep. Who serves first?
I don't know yet.
Cardinals.
Still serving. We'd like to.
Still serving. Makes sense. Now serving, number 16, Brianna Blott.
There are over 480,000 college athletes. Only 2% will go pro. That means over 470,000 will not get a shoe contract. No autographs. No private jets. No fan clubs. No Hall of Fame inductions. Instead, they will walk away with something much more valuable.
Thank you.
Star fades out in 5 seconds. The Bella Space Bar kills it. Pretty easy.
Got it.
Celebrate the soggy shoes and the slow starts. Celebrate the lessons learned along the way. These are the wins, not the shiny nail-biting kind. These are the last a lifetime kind.
There are over 480,000 college athletes. Only 2% would go pro. That means over 470,000 will not get a shoe contract. No autographs. No private jets. No fan clubs. No Hall of Fame inductions. Instead, they will walk away with something much more valuable.
Celebrate the soggy shoes and the slow starts. Celebrate the lessons learned along the way. These are the wins, not the shiny nail-biting kind. These are the last a lifetime kind.
There are over 480,000 college athletes. Only 2% would go pro. That means over 470,000 will not get a shoe contract. No autographs. No private jets. No fan clubs. No Hall of Fame inductions. Instead, they will walk away with something much more valuable.
celebrate the soggy shoes and the slow starts. Celebrate the lessons learned along the way. These are the wins. Not the shiny, nail-biting kind. These are the last-a-lifetime kind.
There are over 480,000 college athletes. Only 2% will go pro. That means over 470,000 will not get a shoe contract. No autographs. No private jets. No fan clubs. No Hall of Fame inductions. Instead, they will walk away with something much more valuable.
Celebrate the soggy shoes and the slow starts. Celebrate the lessons learned along the way. These are the wins, not the shiny nail-biting kind. These are the last a lifetime kind.
There are over 480,000 college athletes. Only 2% will go pro. That means over 470,000 will not get a shoe contract. No autographs. No private jets. No fan clubs. No Hall of Fame inductions. Instead, they will walk away with something much more valuable.
Celebrate the soggy shoes and the slow starts. Celebrate the lessons learned along the way. These are the wins, not the shiny nail-biting kind. These are the last a lifetime kind.
There are over 480,000 college athletes. Only 2% would go pro. That means over 470,000 will not get a shoe contract. No autographs. No private jets. No fan clubs. No Hall of Fame inductions. Instead, they will walk away with something much more valuable.
celebrate the soggy shoes and the slow starts. Celebrate the lessons learned along the way. These are the wins. Not the shiny nail-biting kind. These are the last-a-lifetime kind.